Humans are built to serve. Some people are built to serve the world, while others want to serve the 20 people closest to them. But in either case, humans are built to serve. We all have a need to go beyond ourselves. Contribution is a primary human need, not a want. That's just the way life works. Everything must serve a higher purpose. Everything must ultimately serve the greater good and not just itself. This is true for plants, for animals, and for you. This is why we have relationships, social circles, businesses, and jobs, so that we can all contribute to the growth of mankind. These are places where we go to give, to contribute, to add value. And unless we find ways to contribute meaningfully, to go beyond our own needs and serve the people in our homes, work, society, and serve humanity, we will never find real fulfillment. If you are unhappy right now, if you feel unfulfilled, one of the primary reasons is because you are not serving enough. And the truth is that by giving, you can receive so much more than you already have. And that's exactly what the most fulfilled and successful people in the world do. People who have everything, and I do mean everything, money, health, happiness, success, love, are always looking for opportunities to give back, to help. They understand that helping others is the best, most profound way we can help ourselves. While the unsuccessful ones always keep asking, "What is in it for me?" Service to mankind is the ultimate purpose of every human life.